Led by Béliveau and inspired by Richard, the Montreal Canadiens of the late 1950s may have been the greatest hockey team ever. Their names and faces still vivid after all these years.
Jeffrey on, Moore, Marshall, Johnson, Vaughn, Paul Blake, and you see Tom Foley with Mr. Salke and Senator Molson.